again sidelined in 2022 due to a right ankle, a right ACL injury that she sustained before coming to Florida, but she had the surgery once she got here. And great to see her back out on this floor exercise, such a pounding hard event to be on after a surgery.
And silver at on the floor in the U.S. World Championships, that in 2018.
Pike, huge, so high in the air. What a great final pass for her. Great routine for Morgan Hurd on the floor exercise. Great to see her back out there.
Just got the note, Anya Pilgrim all around, 39-5.